dear teachers and all my dear friends. My name is Sanvi Sahu. I study in KG2A. Today, I am playing the role of Sarojini Naidu. I was born on 13th February 1879 in Hyderabad. My father's name is Agolnath and my mother's name is Vaidusundari Devi. I started writing poems at the age of 12 years. So people called me Nightingale of India. I also went to jail during Quit India movement. I was the first woman state governor of independent India. My birthday is celebrated as